Explain the origin of liquid-liquid junction potential. Suppose we construct a concentration cell in such a way that two solutions of the same electrolyte having different concentrations are not separated by a salt bridge, but they are in contact through a porous partition, that is, diffusible membrane. Then higher concentration solution diffuse into dilute solution and will continue till the equilibrium is established. The ions of the electrolyte diffuse at different rates. It is found that rate of diffusion of each ion is proportional to its velocity, but velocity or mobility is related to transport number of ions, because the ratio of transport numbers T plus divided by T minus is equals to the ratio of mobility of the ions mu plus divided by mu minus. The transport number of hydrogen ions T plus is 0.83 and chloride ions T minus is 0.17 in HCl solution. As the T plus is very high as compared to T minus, it means velocity of hydrogen ions is greater than chloride ions. Therefore, in the same time interval, more of hydrogen ions will move from higher concentration to lower concentration, resulting the formation of electrical double layer across the membrane. This electrical double charge layer will develop a potential which is known as liquid-liquid junction potential and is represented as EJ, J for junction, and is always expressed in terms of volts. Liquid junction potential is also known as diffusion potential. The magnitude of liquid junction potential depends on the difference between the speed of ions, that is, transport number of ions. Please note that the liquid junction potential can be eliminated by using a salt bridge.